Controller Area Network, also known as CAN bus, is a standard messaging protocol that allows microcontrollers and devices to communicate with each other. CAN bus was originally designed to address wiring complexity challenges in the automobile industry, but its use has currently spread to other areas such as industrial automation, aerospace, and more. Nowadays, you can find CAN bus used in a variety of applications such as passenger vehicles, heavy trucks, medical equipment, and elevators. MATLAB, Simulink, and Vehicle Network Toolbox provide functions, blocks, and apps to interface with and retrieve data from CAN buses. CAN bus is the system that connects nodes and electronic control units, or ECUs, in a vehicle network system. The CAN bus provides a low-level interface that allows ECUs to communicate directly with each other through a simple serial bus. CAN-FD, or Controller Area Network Flexible Data Rate, is a protocol that builds upon CAN. The main difference between CAN and CAN-FD is that flexible data rate in CAN-FD allows for higher data throughput on the bus. For comparison, the maximum CAN frame size is 8 bytes, while the maximum CAN-FD frame size is 64 bytes. CAN and CAN-FD are advantageous because of their low cost, decentralized network system, efficiency, and node flexibility. Higher-level protocols, such as J1939, or XCP, define communication systems on top of the CAN bus that define operations for specific applications such as heavy vehicles for J1939 and vehicle calibration for XCP. Raw data from a CAN bus can be extracted and decoded into protocol-specific information using a CAN database file, or DBC. MATLAB and Simulink support CAN bus interfaces from manufacturers such as Kvaser, National Instruments, Peak System, and Vector. Vehicle Network Toolbox supports CAN bus interfaces that connect directly to your PC via USB, PCI, PCI Express, PXI, and PCMCIA. Vehicle Network Toolbox provides Simulink blocks for generating C or C++ code from your CAN bus workflow. Certain blocks, such as CAN and CAN-FD pack and unpack, support code generation for embedded targets. You can also generate code for custom targets through the documented pack and unpack interfaces. Vehicle Network Toolbox, alongside MATLAB and Simulink, provides a single environment to communicate and analyze CAN and CAN-FD data in cross-functional engineering workflows. You can collect raw CAN data directly from a CAN bus, or transmit ECU data directly from MATLAB using a virtual CAN or CAN-FD channel. Once you receive the CAN data, you can unpack and decode the raw data into CAN messages. You can also store the CAN message logs, or process them using MATLAB or Simulink algorithms, and visualize the results. The Vehicle CAN bus monitor provides a direct interface to visualize CAN and CAN-FD channel traffic without having to write MATLAB code. Using the interactive CAN tool, you can view raw data on a CAN or CAN-FD channel and configure the CAN bus to filter messages of interest. You can also import DBC files into the CAN tool in order to decode and visualize message signal information directly. Once you have isolated all messages of interest, you can save and export the CAN bus data to log files in MATLAB. For more information about using the CAN bus from MATLAB or Simulink, explore the Vehicle Network Toolbox product page. You can also explore the MATLAB documentation for examples on how to get started using the CAN bus.